Hey guys, my name is Mercy Madupe. Welcome back my YouTube channel. So everyone asking questions is let's do a shower routine. That's the plus I'm doing this the video. Everyone is asking me to do shower routine because yesterday I put my DMs and see my comments and what they said. My shoulders. I have no comments on the that one said, I love to see old videos for you again when doing shower routine without any ending clip. So I will not end in a clip. And to stop ending some videos. So we are doing a shower routine. That's the thing I'm doing today. So today is okay, hold on. Today is Saturday, January 15th. My dad is awake. My mom went to work. Yeah. So let's make my bed and take showers and eat breakfast. And for breakfast, I want to eat chocolate muffin because I want to eat something good food. So the first time is my parents. Oh yeah, so Titi had a new one. Let's start for her. That's her. Yeah. So it's almost 9:05. So let's see. I need to look. So, okay, now I find the playlist. It's called the best studying playlist to keep you happy and good morning, guys. Oh, my hair is so a mess. For me, I just say good morning. On that. Thank you.
So this morning, we're going to pick up my boy's car in Fed. I'm starting this on my morning tea. So, I'm starting my morning routine because everyone is asking questions about my shower routine and my morning tea. I put my morning tea plus the shower routine. That's how I want to make some videos. My dad told me to pick up my brother's car in Fed and then go home, come back, and do some things done. And let's listen to the playlist. I made my bed so nice. So the first thing would be I'm getting my outfit because it's a little bit cold to wear. I think I'm getting long sleeves or joggers. Too much. Oh my God. You have too much clothes. Oh my god. I have too much clothes, like, oh my god. No white ones. Nope. Huh. I can't believe it. I just have a big jacket and this is not my favorite. So I didn't see it's too much clothes, like, oh my god. That's weird. Something to wear. Okay, because I didn't find the clothes to wear to stay home. Oh my god. And this one. This one be good. Yeah. So I'm wearing this today because I didn't find a long sleeve because you know wear this. Oh, I have to feel my pants to keep me warm. So let's see. Oh my god. Oh my god. The hanger is falling in the ground. Okay, so I'm gonna wear this joggers. Alright, so the first beat I'm gonna think out a workout routine over next event. We don't know about the workout routine because I'm really guys know I'm doing okay. So I got this my underwear. It's time for me to take a shower and I put cream all on my face because see my face. It's so dry. Like, now it's almost 9:18. My dad is relaxing. Couches, yeah. Well, my foot is sleeping. I don't know why I just did that the whole time. So I let my food right over there. I put this down and wash my plate. Cause let's see, I'm doing it very good. So let's see. My God. So I'll keep my shower cap here because I just want to put some weights. Alright. So I'm gonna be so many things to do, and I need to edit some videos on Nutrien. It's 9:20. Yeah. Okay, it's coming. Huh? Delete that shit. So I'm gonna get one of it's so like blank, so that's why. So for me, bringing back my bathroom, so the habits I don't need is the my bathroom because of my dad noticed and. It's 9:22. Can you try to do this? a long way, and
I'm $5 your way meal is here to make your choice easy and so tasty. Go straight to the Double Whopper Jr. with piping hot small fries, four-piece crispy nuggets, and a refreshing small drink. Can you believe you get all this for only $5? The $5 your way meal, only at Burger King.
No money, all I got is time, and I'm gonna spend that time on you. But when they pay me and I can buy the sunshine, take you away, we'll drink champagne, we'll hold a bit of room. Darling, I've been working all week, I got so much on my plate, all he's saying for me. Although my boss is an a-hole, that's when you call me. Said you've been making a plan to hit the road with me. I'll pick you up after and we'll hit the coast on the late night. Make love till daylight. I love it when you play with my hair. You know it feels so nice, and I'll do what you like. Make it in the moonlight. We don't care if we are broke, when love is all we own. I'm singing, baby, I ain't got no money, all I got is time, and I'm gonna spend that time on you. But when they pay me, and I can buy the sunshine, take you away, we'll drink champagne, we'll hold a little, and I'll spend my summer on you. Oh, I will spend my summer on you. Drops on minimum wage, all know the rest, they still got a smile on my face. We ain't got the sunshine, but we got hearts in our chest. To feel a love like this, stronger than anyone else. We'll hit the drive-through like Little Way. We ain't got no platinum chains, but hand-me-downs are all away. So let me spend this pocket change. We'll drink beer like champagne, stay out kissing in the rain. We don't care if we are broke, when love is all we own. I'm God is love, but I know God can see us through. It might sound crazy, but why do we need sunshine when we can stay and sip warm beer while holed up in the room? That's how we spend our summer life, baby. I ain't got no money, all I got is time, and I'm gonna spend that time on you. But when they pay me, I can buy the sunshine, take you away. We'll drink champagne while hold up in a room, and I'll spend my summer on you.
Gifted in black. If you stroll around any hood in the USA, hidden behind some of the sneakers hanging from the wire, black tops, and trap music, are inventors, creators, and designers just waiting to be seen, heard, and discovered. Welcome to Bet on Black, a series brought to you by Target. As the founder and CEO of Sunday to Sunday, I know how hard it is to grind it out. But through hard work and dedication, I've found success and have made it a priority to help others. We're going to meet with some young and gifted entrepreneurs to give them a chance to win $200,000. What's up, fam? Welcome to another episode of Bet on Black. Let me just take a moment to remind everybody what this is. Our good friends at Target have teamed up with our Revolt fam for the opportunity of a lifetime. Last week, we met with 25 amazing entrepreneurs. Hello, hello.
My name is Jamaica Thomas. I am one half of Black Girls Greenhouse.
My name is Pamela Booker. I am the CEO of Coils by Nature.
We are a lifestyle mobile application that allows people to research locations based off of their accessibility.
I'm the shoe doctor.
We're a rental car marketplace for gig workers based in Atlanta.
I have Steph.
No, bring it on over.
Come on. After myself and mentor and coach Pernell Cesar heard their pitches, we narrowed the field of 25 to your top 12. Now let me tell you, this was not easy. But tonight, you will meet three of the 12 entrepreneurs. Although everyone will walk away with some funding for their business, only one will move on with a chance at $200,000. So now, let's meet the folks they'll have to see first. He's a multi-platinum recording artist with 6 Grammys to his name. He's the CEO of...
Give me 5 more minutes.
So I'm not sure.
Baby, I'm not finished loving you. I don't wanna end it when we're only just beginning. Give me 5 more minutes. Oh yeah. Right now you just look too good to me. Cannot fathom letting you leave. You've got important places to be. Just please, not yet, please.
Off my lights, so I won't get my alright. So we done taking a shower, like, yeah. I need to be careful, my Chromebook, cause the last time I don't want my Chromebook. I'm gonna fall, like, break my head off, because I don't know why I said that the video. Alright, that's cool. Now it's 9:42. So I just changed my outfit and I changed this side, cause that side is not very good for me to post in videos, my morning teeth, shower routine. That's so being like aggressive, honestly. Right.
Yeah. Long sleeve, joggers.
Alright. This outfit is the long sleeve, joggers. I'm gonna get my socks because I need to wear those. What the? Oh, it's right here. I got my socks, my towel, and then wanted to brush my teeth after I put Aqua on my face and brush my hair. Oh my god, sorry about that. I wish you guys the Harlem I am all about this. That's my face. Oh my god. I look like night tomatoes. Like, what the? I know. It's not a joke. Cause. Maybe out. That's good. That's really good. Alright, that's really good for me to do that before I angle. Oh, I'm gonna put my sock on the ground. My towel will be here. The first thing will be brush my teeth every day. Sorry, my dad is on the phone. Whoa, I just slipped my hand on it. So, I think I'm gonna do for this video, so good day or, yeah. Thank you. So I'm done all this. So I'm going to my room and put my face like alcohol and brush my hair and come downstairs and eat breakfast. So I'm so happy I did so much my morning tea, and that's how I feel happy. So I take my shower cap. I say shower cap. No, it's not. Oh my god. Alright, so I'm done all this. So let's go to. Hey, Dad.
Hey, man. I hope you're not going to do anything.
No, I'm not. That was the hill. Guys, I'm so sorry. I was cussing to cut this off. Alright. That's good. So when Dad doesn't know, I really am recording. Because I want to record because I want to just hug God. Something is wrong. Okay. So we done all this, like, different. It's not going to fall. So now I'm on the light. You can see me because that's how I put the light. So I'm using Aquaphor on my face. Oh my god. Oh, I just hurt my finger. God. I wish I get a new iPad because this is so taking so long for this. I'm so excited for Valentine's Day, so let's see, I'm gonna give my friend something like candy, dust stuff. I'm so happy. I really am. My dad don't know I really am recording because my dad's talking much petty about, yeah. So I just didn't want to do this, the video, and oh my god. I'm getting more actful in my forehead. So I have a lot to do. I need to edit some videos. Oh, what I said that I said ending. Yeah, it's gonna be a This Chromebook is so good to edit for this video, and my phone, I have to do some more editing. The app I don't even use that much. So yeah. Oh, I wanted a tissue box because mine is finished. I wanted the other one and see. All right. Perfect. Now it's done. Now I come back, I'm gonna other tissue box because mine is finished. the tissue box. That's the, make sure you guys, that's the tissue box. But the last time I went to Walmart before, that's when I got this. Alright, now I'm done all this. So, okay. Bend it. Okay. Oh, I knew it's gonna fall. Let's start this side. Should be good. Cause you can see me, the light, it's just a little bit darker, I think. I got an announcement. We are doing my new hair is coming out soon, next week. So my mom said that's gonna put a treatment for my hair. My hair is growing back in my hair, so I need to make sure it's good. Okay, now my hair is done, so I'm going to my bed and put my socks on. Sorry it's so dark, because I cannot see you guys. Okay. Now, it's almost 10:02. So I just put my socks on. So I'm done on that. Alright, so what should I gonna do? I'm trying to notify this video. Oh Lord. So I need to end the vlog. That's what I like. Subscribe, share, buy some merch, hit location bar, and hit description box in my bio, and stay positive, no cap.